gender in Dragon Age Inquisition, you actually have to go into the character menu. When you first start the game and you create a new game, you'll be asked to select your race. And in this menu, you can press R1 if you're on PlayStation and RB if you're on Xbox. And as you can see here, I can change from a male to a female. And yeah, that's it, guys. I hope you guys liked this video. I hope it helped you, because it took me a minute to figure this out. And yeah, thanks for watching.